It's alright. Here comes an elephant, everybody. Let's do the elephant. Do the elephant. Do the elephant. It's alright. Get ready to jump, everyone. Here we go. Let's jump to the front and back. Jump to the front and back. Let's jump to the front and back. Yeah, that's alright. Here comes a growling tiger. So do the tiger. Do the tiger. The tiger, tiger. That's alright. Get ready to jump again. Here we go. Let's jump to the front and back. Jump to the front and back. Let's jump to the front and back. Yeah, that's alright. Here comes that crazy monkey again. So do the monkey. Do the monkey. Do the elephant. The tiger, tiger. Well, give yourselves a clap. You were great dancers, everyone.
And they go, it's from their heads.
And they went, meh, meh. That's right. Now, where else did Uncle Noah have all the art? Well, some donkeys. Yeah.
Let's see some long ears, donkeys. And the donkeys went, yee-haw, yee-haw.
Well, it was noisy on the art, but it was lots of fun too. So why don't you come on board Uncle Noah's art?
Hey, that's a great idea, Murray. But before we get on board the ark, everyone, let's all get our hammers out and we'll help Uncle Noah finish building up the ark. Here we go.
All right, everyone.
Away.
A long, long time ago, as all you folks should know, Uncle Noah built himself an ark.
That's a boat, folks.
Well, that's right. For 40 days and nights, the rain was quite a fright. Animals nearly tore the ark apart.
Get ready, ducks! Get ready, ducks!
The ducks went quack, the cows went moo, the rooster cracked
a doo.
The old tomcat sure raised an awful row.
Meow!
The little pig horn, the billy goat, the bullfrog said,
biggest rain we've ever had.
Wow, Uncle Noah's ark is a madhouse now.
Let's do some clapping, everybody. Well, we know another song, Henry, and it's all about you, Henry the Octopus.
Ooh.
We'd love everyone to sing with us. You can do a technical dance if you like, but best of all, clap along with Henry the Octopus.
Henry the Octopus lives in our backyard swimming pool. Henry the Octopus with his underwater school. He came to our house on holiday. He looked 8 times and decided to stay. He put on his hat and his 8-legged pants. they're saying now that Dorothy is behind you.
Dorothy's behind me.
That's what they're saying. Hey, why don't you take a look, Jeff?
I'll have a look.
Okay. They're right. It is Dorothy. Look, Jeff, she's behind you.
Greg, I had a look and Dorothy's not there.
No, Jeff, she is. She really is. Have another look.
Have another look.
Okay. No, Jeffrey, Dorothy's behind you. Look, she's right there. Come on.
Greg, I'm sure Dorothy's not there, but I'll have one more look.
Okay.
Hello, Jeffrey.
Hello, Dorothy.
See? I told you that Dorothy wasn't there.
Huh?
Jeffrey, have another look quickly.
Whoa!
It's Dorothy the dinosaur. How about a big clap for Dorothy?
Dorothy, you are a very tricky dinosaur, aren't you? You sure are. But we're glad you came over here, Dorothy, because look, all your friends are here with us. And they know how to sing D-O-R-O-T-H-Y as we sing your song, Dorothy, our favourite dinosaur. Here we go.
All right, everyone. It's time to dance with our favourite movie dinosaur, Dorothy. Take it away, boys.
Well, who's that in the garden eating all our red, red roses? It's Dorothy. She wears a floppy white hat and has yellow spots galore. Well, look at those big green paws.
Wow.
Yeah, she's a very friendly dinosaur. She works so hard in the garden. Yes, she pulls out all the weeds, plants more roses, and she mows the lawn. When the music starts, she dances on the floor. Yes, she's a really groovy dinosaur. Great.